All right, well, Jeffrey's very excited about this. This is the day we're going to swap the bus engine. He wants to come and help, but no, Jeffrey, you guys stay there. All right, so here's what we got. We got the 2332 here and the 1968 CC motor here that is getting taken out. So I'm just going to time lapse this, but I wanted to run it one last time just so that we can see. Great motor. This is maybe the last running of this motor inside of this bus. Things that are interesting is one is this one has a generator, so the new one has an alternator. I am hooking in the same breather lines, obviously same fuel, same throttle. This one has the soft fuel lines with the AN, with the 6 AN, and I'm running the hard fuel lines in the new one. So anyway, let's get this bumper off and start to do what we gotta do. That should be all the bumper hardware. So let's take this thing off. There we go. There it is. I'll collect all the, these are two more washers. All right, throttle cable's out. So I can take off the second I start doing a couple of things here, then oil's gonna start dripping. So let's see. I need to take the heater tubes and heater tube connectors. So that requires regular screwdriver for the clamps, and then a 13 millimeter. Thank you. was not pretty. Broke off some stuff here. That was the plus side wire. One of them I broke off here. Okay, well, let me try to undo this damage that I've done. Right here. I had just entangled the wires. And I had to undo this carb fuel intake in order to get it off. Okay, well, that's back to the way it was at least. And I messed up my thing that holds the rear lid open here. So, I'm gonna do that little trick where you go like this. Well, actually, thing, and then there's a here, come off. All my wires came off here. What was clamping these together? So, let's turn this off. Take a look at what happened here.